like an Israelite.
The living word dwells in you. Thanks be to God.